guys, I'm back here on GTA 5. I got some interesting things I want to show you. First, we got, looks like grandparents of someone, so I'm guessing Amanda's, over here in Michael's house. And then, over here, I don't remember them mentioning a doll, but I don't know, they used to have a dog or something. So it's kind of interesting. I'm sure everyone's looked at the pictures and stuff because they're curious like me. But I just wanted to point that out. That's kind of cool. And let me know if you guys know some other stuff that's interesting in Michael's house.